Welcome to Oracle Marketing Help Center videos. The mobile app analytics capability enables marketers to 1. Better understand mobile app user behavior, and 2. Track and analyze mobile app performance all within Responsys. In this video, we're going to present how the KPI metrics dashboard helps you achieve these objectives. The KPI metrics dashboard enables marketers to quickly glance at the performance of KPIs that are relevant to their business. Moving into the KPI metrics dashboard, we're presented detailed metrics as well as options to splice and pull certain data to better fit our needs. Measuring and tracking KPI metrics regularly is key to understanding the performance of your mobile app development strategy, as well as your mobile marketing efforts. For example, some KPIs that e-commerce app marketers might track include revenue, purchases, number of paying users, and average order value, or AOV for revenues. Daily active users and monthly active users for user activity, average session length and number of sessions for user engagement, product conversions such as views, likes, wishlist ads, and social media shares, and finally, uninstalls. Here's a high-level overview of some of the KPIs that can be accessed and viewed within the KPI metrics dashboard. You may notice that our KPIs have been organized to cover the user lifecycle from acquisition all the way through uninstallation. This KPI metrics dashboard effectively allows marketers to analyze trends for dozens of out-of-the-box KPIs, which helps them in 1. Understanding user behavior, 2. Tracking and analyzing mobile app performance via KPI trends, and 3. Better understand how mobile app marketing campaigns are impacting their KPIs. The dashboard allows marketers to analyze KPI trends through past period comparisons. Trend comparison is enabled by default and allows marketers to view trend lines for both the current and a past comparison period in order to better analyze trends. At the top of this dashboard, we can see headline KPI metrics commonly tracked by most marketers, such as new users, active users, sessions, conversions, revenue, and average revenue earned per user. By default, the dashboard presents the trend chart for daily active users, but marketers can switch to monthly active users or weekly active users to analyze other metrics. Metrics are divided into 3 sections organized by the user lifecycle stage. Each of these metrics are defined within the product documentation. Within the user engagement and acquisition section, there are metrics such as app stickiness, sessions, and conversions. Top conversion types during the period can also be reviewed on the dashboard. Heading into the revenue section, we can see that there are metrics such as daily, weekly, monthly paying users, ARPU, ARPPU, and AOV. Marketers can also understand the top or least selling products by revenue and quantity. And lastly, within the uninstall section, marketers are able to understand uninstall trends detected in Responsys. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching and have a great day.